my first print. ABS. I had one failed print that did not stick. This is a new V6 of 3DR head, a 3DR V6 head on a Mendel Max 2 that I picked up used. Basically, it's on a glass plate using ABS filament 1.75. And ABS is a nightmare to print, supposedly. And I got it to stick on my second try. So we'll see how it goes. I'm using Aquanet hairspray to coat the bed for the print. And we're doing a 10 millimeter by 10 millimeter cube. How it turns out at the end, if it's slanted or not right, that means my bed's not straight. But it's pretty exciting to see the printer working. It's a cool machine. So that's it. Thanks for watching.